we're falling apart.
Polly grew up too fast. I don't want you to make the same mistake.
Well, I like it. It makes me feel powerful.
I had to! But Jason would have wanted.
No, Cheryl. As always, it's what you wanted.
I'm sorry, but I'm not going.
You don't need to do this, V.
You're right, Mrs. Cooper. You're right. I'm selfish. And I'm stupid, and I don't deserve to be your daughter's friend.
What's my name, Mom? Say it. Elizabeth Cooper.
That's right.
I am Elizabeth. I am not Polly. Archie is not Jason, so stop using them as an excuse to control my life. Everyone thinks I'm this loveless monster. But it isn't true. I loved someone who loved me. My mother destroyed it.
Tear me a new one, rip me to shreds, annihilate me.
Mom, she's my friend.
She's not your friend, Benny.
Begging you, for once in your life, be honest with me. Care about me more.
What would you know about it? You've never known love, Cheryl, except to rip it apart.
I'm not a perfect father, Jackie. I'm not getting around that. I'm no killer.
I have a better idea. Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? Because clearly, you're in a lot of pain.
But it's my game now.
Which is what, Benny?
A game that ends with me catching you. I found out who killed Jason Blossom. I found out who the Sugar Man was.